From your local election headquarters, we are just over 2 months away from Election Day, in which Evansville voters will select a new mayor. Today, we will hear from the candidates. Natalie Rasher and Stephanie Terry will take part in a forum hosted by Evansville Regional Economic Partnership. It will take place from 7:30 until 9:15 this morning at Bally's downtown. Current Evansville Mayor Lloyd Winicky is not seeking a fourth term.